Hello guys, it's JediBob23 here, and today I have a Bricklink haul for you. It's my first Bricklink haul. Well, it's my first Bricklink haul that I'm making a video about. I've bought stuff from Bricklink before, but this is my first video. So, let's get started. Okay, so the first package is this one right here. And I want to say that these have a lot of the same stuff in them. So this one, I got like 5-ish battle droids. Four of them have the two like straight arms, and one of them has two arms with the that look like correct. The other ones are kind of old style. This one's kind of a newer one. So that's the first thing. I think there's some more stuff in here too. Oh yes, okay. So I got a couple of commando droids. I don't have any commando droids, so I thought that was going to be pretty cool. Actually, hold on. Yes. Oh, man, geez, I cut open that bag. Okay, so there's a couple commando droids, and there's also, right here is a commando droid, like, commander. He has a different face. Actually, here, let me show you. I also got a, an ARF trooper. This is my second ARF trooper. I really like the ARF trooper, and so, probably about a week ago, I ordered this one and a couple more. I already got the other ones. I just forgot to make a video about them, but yes. So, another ARF trooper. And anyways, back to the commando droids. You got, here's the commander with, like, the gray, face, like, not face paint, but the gray coloring. And then there's the regular one, if you can see. I think the body and the arms are the exact same. Yeah, so I got two of the regular ones. And one of the regular ones. I mean, one of the commanders. And an ARF trooper and, like, 5 battle droids. So that's in the first one. Let's get into the second one. So we're just going to cut that one open. Sorry if you hear any background noise. I think there's being worked on outside. Okay. So, yes, in this one, I got another commando droid. If you can see. And a dish, a giant 10x10 dish. That's because I have a basically kind of a clone base I'm making, and I wanted it to have a dish, but I don't have any. So, you know, that's that. I think I got something else in here too. I might not have. Hold on a second, let me open this. Might be in here. I swear I got just a regular battle droid from these. This guy too. So I'm not exactly for sure. No, okay, I just got these things. Interesting. Cool. Anyways, so my haul was a dish, an ARF trooper, 5 battle droids, 3 regular commando droids, and a commander droid, like a commander commando droid. So I think that's a pretty good dang haul. I really am very happy with that. I'm just going to set him on there for now. Got the 3 droids. So yeah, there's my first haul. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, smash that like button. If you want to see more content from me, hit the subscribe button. That would be very nice of you. And hit the bell so you never miss an upload from me. I try to upload 2-ish times a week. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. This is JediBob23 out.